Andrew Tate claims he's not on steroids, but I'm not convinced. Andrew Tate was a pro kickboxer, a sport notorious for steroid use, and he was in a mid to low tier promotion. Drug tests aren't cheap, and kickboxing isn't a lucrative sport, and he built his physique in his mid 20s while doing kickboxing, which is a cardio heavy sport. Based on his priorities in his 20s and now in his 30s, I don't believe he's had the commitment and discipline to weightlifting required to build this physique.